All right, we're back. Sorry about that. That phone call took a lot longer than I thought it was going to take. So I ran my guy back inside while I was on the phone with my wife. So the shit didn't kill me or anything. Nice. Okay. I replanted all the trees. Sucker. Oh, hey, buddy. I never got why these guys don't die in the sun. I don't get that. Okay. I'm thinking about looking on the map. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. Yoink. I was going to it's getting full. I'm gonna go look for some dark oak. Yeah, I think it's time for a trip. Let's go load up on some stuff, repair some of our gear, and we're gonna go on a trip. I'm gonna try to find let's see, either Root Forest. So let's put let me repair these. Oh boy. Is there anything else I can put with this? Is it right now? C3. Let's put it on breaking with it. Do you have the levels to put it on breaking? Do I even have it on breaking? That one. Ups, 18. Fuck you. Let's just get so I get some more levels. Let's put those away. What's this? I should see. How did you lose up these levels? Oh, whatever. So we're just gonna make some new ones. Like, let's put that away. I wanna make a new bed. Before we get going. There, I need wool. Now I can just grab a whole shitload of chicken. No, just take fish. Alright, and a bucket of water. Alright, let me bring up the map. All Alright, we want to look up biomes. Where am I right now? 700 by negative 800, close enough. Alright, so let's see what's north of us, because south is an ocean. What is this? Forest, 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 roof forest. Oh shit, little roof forest. So if we head straight. Oh, negative 15 by negative 15. Okay. There's a swamp there too. If I just keep heading. Let's bring a saddle just in case, and some bones. 1500 is the. So let's see what was home again. 700 negative 800. Okay. Roofed. No, what the fuck? 1500 negative 1500. And then next planes are. That's a far distance, but there's a shit ton of planes. -15. All right, so let's grab. I want to grab saddle, armor. Let's make. How do I make. Shit. Ah! I just dropped my phone! Oh! Hang on. Just practically threw my phone across the room. How do you make a leash? Not leech. Leash. Jizz. Yes. How do you make it? Four shrinks. Okay. Okay, let's put this away. If I can find some more, I can actually bring him back. If I can at least get two horses, that'd be tight. So we've got the armor, got food. I don't think I need anything else. It's a speed potion. Is that sugar? Should just be sugar, right? And then is it redstone is longer? I gotta look up my hang on. I have a picture of potions. No, games. Minecraft. Potions. So I need swiftness. It is redstone. Okay. Then. What do I need? Oh. I think I accidentally took both of them out at the same time. Damn it, I did that again. 20%, 3 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna make 2 batches, take those with me. And I'm just gonna sprint my ass off that direction. Alright. I basically have to go north. Northeast. So. North, I have to go that way when I get out. If I could find some wool, if I can get horses and wolves, that would be awesome. That's the ultimate of what I want to get. I will say bring 2 things of, I mean, no, 60 should be way more than enough. I shouldn't need more than that to get some wolves. Alright, time. Yes. We're gonna sleep and then we're gonna fucking run. 15 by negative 15. Because that's where we want to get the. Oh, the dark oak, yes. So we need the head. Alright. Fuck yeah. Hmm. Just give me armor? Yes. Nice. Dead cow. Cow! Must kill everything along the way. No, I don't have to. I just want to do that. Oh, I hear ya. Not gonna mess with it though. Oh! My son's screaming. Guess he was watching a pretty scary video. Ah, really? I haven't been here? Because the cactus hasn't grown. That's why I can tell I haven't been here yet. There we go, Ruth Forest. Let's get some of that dark oak. And we'll start making our way to the plains. Yeah, I want to get a bunch of saplings from here. Get as much saplings as I can. Probably got to end up spending the night here at least. A night. To get a bunch of saplings. I just gotta keep cutting these down for a little bit. There we go. Really? Nothing else in here? Alright, let's cut another one of these down then. I'd like to at least get a stack of dark oak saplings. I honestly do not know yet if Dark Oak can punch through bedrock, but I am gonna try. Get out of here. Let's cut. It's like, Jesus, I have enough wood. Yeah, I don't want that one. Yeah, don't need that. Just get rid of this stupid shit. I just don't have time for that. How are we doing on sun? Oh, we got time. happy with a single stack of dark oak saplings. Definitely gonna have a shit ton of wood. Pick something up that I don't want. Creepy. I saw another one around here. Alright, let's just keep dropping them down until we get enough. I'll chop this one down, and then I'm gonna put the bed down. This is probably all I'm gonna be able to get to do this day. Almost, though. I am gonna try to bring as much of this wood back with me as I can. Gonna waste all that. That's a lot of freaking wood. Alright, let's try it now. Okay. I was way off in the measurements. Where's my water bucket? I feel like there should be more trees, like more openings around here. Might just make a chest and just plop all this wood into it. I can always come back to it later. Yeah, actually, that's probably a wise idea. I'm not gonna be. Get the fuck out of the tree! No, I'm just hanging out up here. Stupid. Oh, that was someone's car. Beep beep. We at 42. You know, I'm gonna do this. No. How do I just get that achievement? I've gotten that achievement, I don't know, a long time ago. Alright, so I'm gonna leave all this shit in here. I do not need all this wood. Because I could always come back for all that. then I'm gonna screenshot that. How could you not forget about that? Right. Can we get 60? Yeah, 48? Really? Why is this taking so long? I feel like there should be a lot more drops at this point than the amount of trees I've had to cut down. You know, I've never actually found a donkey in game. That'd be pretty awesome if I could find that. Never actually had a donkey. I mean, not in real game. I think that'd be the coolest thing to find. Donkey, two horses. That's all I'm asking. It's not much. What are we at, 50? I'm almost ready to call it. Just say, let's go. I think 50 is going to be enough. So that's oak. Oak. This is my oak. What are we at? Where is the sun? Only at noon? Alright, so let's throw all this in there. Let me bring up the map real quick. You know what? Let me move it over. No, wrong. That's where we're at now. We're at 1000 by negative 1250. Oh, we're only on the edge of it. Wow, really? Alright, so I gotta head through a forest, do another route forest, through extreme hills, eventually the plains. This is not gonna be fun, especially if you find a horse. What's this forest? Birch forest? Eek. Force. Alright. We need to. Alright, we are going to go. Fuck. I need to go. If I just actually just go straight east, I'll hit the plains and I can start going north from there. Straight that way. Let's do this. Just saw that one fall, literally. Oh shit. Hey, rabbits. But I just heard an Enderman. Ow. Ow. Nice. Savannah. What am I at? 12 by 12? Okay, whatever. Straight east still. Maybe we'll luck out and find some horses here. Let's do a quick look. Yikes. Hey, Mr. Witch. Oh. Oh, no, we're good. We're good. Don't want to mess with you. Right, east. My water bottle or bucket of water. No, let's go over here. Let's just walk around this. Where am I? Oh, okay. I'm a little bit south. I want to be. Some reason I thought that was a leprechaun. Don't ask. I was like, that's a leprechaun wearing a hat. Nothing. Okay. Let's head up top. Maybe we can get a good view from up top. I'm heading south now. Eventually, I'm going to see water. Yep. Let's see if we can see any horses from here. Anything. There's a shit ton of sheep. The moon is out. Come on. Let me go sleep. We're gonna have to head up a little bit more north and then head east. Got 4 minutes left. We're heading north up on the plateau. Still just tons of sheep. Oh, I gotta head more north. Way more north. Yeah, I gotta get off the plateau. All right. Pigs. Tons of fucking sheep. What are we at? That's a bummer. All that potential. We're heading through a forest now. Oh no, I need to go east. That's right, I was gonna help you find the wolves or something. No, okay. You never know. You know what, I'm gonna take one of those. Yeah, I'm gonna be cutting through a lot of roof forests. Back and forth until we get to another plains area. And there's a huge ass swamp after that. What's this? Right. This dot right there. 2000. So I got another 500 blocks. That's nothing. Eh. Yoink. Hey, Mr. Piggy. You got the right idea. What's this? Planes. All I want is a lot of shit. Oh, it wasn't. There's a little thing of planes. Oh shit. It wasn't the thing of planes. Still got a long ways to go. Yes, I hear you, chickens. All right, we've got 17 seconds. Shiza. I don't think I've ever seen a forest this deprived of like cows and like everything. Just like I saw a couple chickens and then nothing. Almost there. Feel so much slower without that speed potion going on. Where are we at? 2000. Negative 1280. We are on the cusp of the planes. No wolves, nothing. Stupid chickens. Alright, let's do this. Head straight across. I was like, oh my god, did I forget my fucking saddle? Cows. Okay, so I hit a little bit further here. Anything? Oh, okay. Swamp over there, but let's go through here. There's a little bit of a forest and then more plains. Oh, this is really disheartening, man. Oh, There's a little plains area over here, so let's check that out. And then I'm gonna have to head back a little ways to the main part of the plains, and then head north. So I'm gonna find maybe also like a exposed dungeon. Pumpkins. I got pumpkins. I don't need more pumpkins. I need horses. I need wolves. Cows. That's really cool. Oh, snap, diamond right there. You know, I'll get the iron, but if I run out of spots, it's the only thing I can get rid of. I will be getting rid of iron. Oh, I didn't bring my fortune one either, did I? Nope. Just a regular one. And my phone was ringing there for a second. Right. Now let's get the bed ready and out. -15. A little bit. About 10 more in to the west. That's west, and then we'll start going straight up that way. It like goes up way north and then around. Come on. There we go. Okay. Chickens, chickens. Lots of fucking chickens. That's cool. What is that? Oh, it's just extreme hills. We're heading up. There's gonna be a little bit of forest here. Some lava. Come on. Just give me some horses, please. Okay, that's cool. Moving on. I'm going to head west for a while. I don't even know where I'm at right now. I need like a live map. That'd be tight. I feel like I'm going around something I shouldn't be. How did you come from? Hey. Lame. That potion just ran out. Kinda just gonna run until I get a little bit lost and I don't see any more planes. I see some iron up there, but I'm not gonna go get it. If it was diamonds, then yeah, but not. Nice little ravine right here. Yikes. Let's go get those diamonds. Let's bring this up. Let's go 1950 by negative 230. Oh wow, if I head straight east, I can hit like three more big areas of Taiga Hills. I might be able to keep, yeah, might as well keep going. I'll keep going east until about 2700. Yep, 2700. So let's go straight east, 2700. Well, I can kind of just follow it around. Probably gonna be best. Because it kind of warps around to the right. Well, warp is kind of the wrong word. Kind of goes up and then around to the right. That's a primary extreme hills. Let's go take a look up there real quick. No, hang on. My ear is itching something fierce. Ugh. What time is it? 3:30. Yeah. Okay, so head down a little bit, and there should be a giant opening. Head south for a bit. Is that a village? Can't tell from here. Alright, cut through the forest, and there should be another plains right on the next side. Okay. Let's go. Oh, nice. So I'm kind of, which one am I going? East? I'm going straight across. Let's go hit the edge. Here a little bit. Kind of just looking this up on a little map I've got set to the side. I'm just judging as I go. Fuck yes! Two horses, right here. Screen capture this shit. Fuck yeah! Oh my god! Oh, wrong button. 2588 negative 2168. Wow, what a fucking distance I had to go. 2,000 blocks in each direction. Alright, where are you guys? That's no, I can't do that yet. I gotta go. Oh, he's got a lot of health. Look at his health. Come on. Where are you going? Come on, love me. Love me. Oh, horses are awesome. Really? Come on. Where'd your buddy go? There it is. A little bit less health. Oh, that was quick. Let me bring up my other program to see maybe if I can find something else that's around here. Okay, right now I am at 590. Or it's like, what the fuck happened? Oh, 299, comma, 2200. Oh shit, if I go north, 26, 23, got a village. You know what, I'm gonna take you. On it. Yoink. 26, 24. Oh, shit, right there. Oh, yeah, we're gonna come right back in there, so don't worry. Let's put a little buddy over here. Please. Oh shit. What do you have? Shepherd. Lame. By the way, dude, what do you have in here? Coal. Eh. Boat. Wow, that like instantly spawned, like right there. That's kind of cool. There we go. Books, books. Don't mind me just destroying your households. Alright. Eh. Hey guys. Nope. Oh, another library. What the fuck? You miss a party house, bro? Yeah, I don't even need a garbage. Alright. Alright, so let's go. If I go straight across, I can hit another village. Yeah, let's go straight. We need to head west. What's this? Flint. Okay. Oh yeah, wasn't there like some diamonds around here someplace? Let me put you back in. Huh. Saw some diamonds coming in. Where were they? Over here? Yes. I was like, why is that glowing? Well, I think the reason that thing will glow is, what's that? Oh, that's stone. So, let me see what the fuck that is. What's up, bro? How are you doing over there? Jump up, and get down! Yeah, I know I probably should put down, torches. I just don't care right now. I'm just running this thing. Probably getting to bite me in the butt. Coming back out. Ooh, dead end. I went through almost this whole stack already. Yeah. Now. It's there for a reason. Why is it there? down here. Nada. Excuse me, what time are we at? Field 107. So let's head. Jesus. Where's my house? Along 8 by 1500. Hello. Suck it. You guys know you got a creeper in your house, right? And why do the creepers only attack me? I don't get that. Like, why do they attack everything else? Wait, is this the same way I was going? Where am I at right now? Oh yeah, hang on. Now. Where's our light here? I should pick up an egg, probably. So we're heading straight west to another village just on the other side of those mountains. But we could still stay in the plains, we don't even have to worry about the mountains. Come on, get up there. There we go. Okay. Another 200 blocks to go. It's really cool. A little bit to the north. Should be like right over here. 112. And negative 48. It should be like right here. Huh. Did it just not spawn? Those did. So let's get out. Alright, I think I'm going to have to end the broadcast right here because I'm just over an hour. It's unfortunate that the other village didn't spawn because it should be right here. 2112 or 2112. 2112 by negative 2480. Like, yeah, should have been like right here. Okay, so I'm gonna have to log off so I can get this video done with. And when I get back on, we're gonna head back, pick up the other horse, and then take these guys home. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you later.